Hi guys, this is Shashank Jain, co-founder of Woodofa Interiors. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be talking about how living room color ideas can reflect your personality and also help us in building the mood. Before I go into it, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, kindly hit the subscribe button and be updated with the latest tips and tricks about the new home interior ideas. Let's go deep into it and understand how living room ideas or living room color ideas can be placed so that it reflects. Here are my tips for the colors, guys. So first on the list is green. Green colors will not only re-energize yourself, but also help you build a positive environment. So if you see the picture here, you see that there are green colors, and with a hint of other tones or a few accents or few lamps, you can pop up that space. The second on the list is white. So white is a color, if used well, will not only make it look bigger, but also helps you have a very premium look. So white colors can be used in the living room, probably in your walls, and you can use these colors in your accessories, and also pops up with a bold rug or a bold mustard or a bold dark royal blue sofa on top of it, so that it looks amazing into that entire space. Third color on the list is yellow. So yellow will not only bring good vibes into your space, but also reflects your personality as a positive person. When yellow used well, so you can have entire room painted in yellow and a few sofas or few chairs in a subtle toned down colors as shown in the image, and your entire living room space becomes more positive and vibrant. The next on the list is definitely blues. So today blues are very trendy. Blues not only reflects your personality as a bold character, but will also help you look more premium. So when you use blue colors in accent, in combination with whites, grays and others, so it will help you increase that look of that living room into a premium space. Next on the list is accents, which I mean, you can have any kind of living room, but if you decorate one wall or back of your sofa well, which I am showing you in the picture, a beautiful bold painting or a couple of warm colors or a purple, which will not only bring that definition and will break out that space, but will also make it look good. Next on the list is guys, neutral. So neutral colors include variety of colors. It can be a white, it can be a beige, it can be a wooden color as well. So in generally in India, so we like wooden colors, right? So these colors, if combined well, will not only make you calm, but will also bring that touch of warm wooden colors into your living room. Next color on the list is mustards. So mustards and yellows are very different. Generally, we do not know much about it, but as a designer, I always recommend mustards as bold pop colors when used well with your white, beige or your wooden colors. It will look nice. Do you know you can make your living room entirely look different using peach colors? And these colors are not very common, guys. So if you use hint of peach and if you use these colors within your living room spaces, as I am showing you in the picture, it will not only look good, but also will give you a very light, calm, British taste. Next on my list is grays. Grays has various variety, guys. So you can use a light gray, you can use a dark gray, you can use a bold gray, you can use a steel gray, you can use a charcoal gray within your living room. So depends upon your personality, how bold you want to make it look, you can use any of the grays. And if sounded well with a rug, if added a bold rug or a bold painting to it, it will automatically look more eclectic. Next color on my list is definitely a very, very bold color, which is not very common in our country, is called as black. Yes, so if you use black well, within your living room, you can make it look super premium. So if black used well, probably on your sofas or on your walls, and a light painting on top of that black color, or a black frame painting using different kind of blacks in probably a fan or a hanging light or a floor lamp. If you use these kind of blacks at various places, it will make your room very, very premium. Next on my list is complementary colors. So in the living room, there are a lot of fabrics, there are a lot of materials, there are a lot of items available to be placed, such as a sofa or a floor lamp or a hanging light or a chest or a bookshelf or a high chair or a bench. So you can use various colors within these spaces so that it complements to each other. It not only makes you look very cozy, but will also give you that confidence of that colored space. Last on my list is, guys, plum of colors. So you can use plum tones within your living room to make it more attractive and very toasty. Yes, you can make it very sweet, and you can also make it look very attractive while making it sweet. As shown in the picture, there can be various colors which can be used together. So let's say a pink or a light shade of pink with a gray or a black will make it look very nice. Hold on, guys, I forgot to ask you, which one is your favorite color out of the list I've shared? Write that down in the comment section and I'll be happy to discuss and share it back with you. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, kindly hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for the latest tips and tricks about the interiors and interiors for your home decor. Thank you so much.